Hello everyone, it's Kazuha. Welcome back to my channel. Or if you're new here, welcome to my channel. Thank you for coming. Okay, 質問があります。I have a question. Do you know ジブリアニメーション? Oh, if you don't know, you miss a lot of good things. They have a lot of good movies. So let me explain about what Ghibli is first.
Ghibli movies are Japanese animation films made by the director Hayao Miyazaki, this guy. He created many beautiful animations, really beautiful. I guess the most well-known movie is My Neighbor Totoro. Maybe many people recognize this character, right? This one is Totoro. I grew up with Ghibli movies. My favorites are Castle in the Sky and Princess Mononoke.Oh, I don't know how many times I've watched them. Maybe at least 15 times each. Actually, Ghibli movies are a really good resource to practice Japanese. I'd recommend My Neighbor Totoro, Kiki's Delivery Service, Castle in the Sky, and Ponyo for beginner level. It's easy to understand for Japanese kids, so they speak a little bit slow and use the simple words.For intermediate and advanced level, Spirited Away, Whisper of the Heart, Princess Mononoke, Howl's Moving Castle, Grave of the Fireflies, and Nausicaa of the Valley of the Wind. Princess Mononoke, some characters speak all Japanese. Grave of the Fireflies, characters speak Kansai area Japanese, so it might be a little bit difficult to understand if you're used to Tokyo General Japanese.It's a really good movie about Japanese children during the Second War. But it's really sad though. But it's a good movie. And then Nausicaa of the Valley of the Wind and Howl's Moving Castle. They use the difficult words a lot. Big challenge. The soundtracks for the movies are composed by Joe Hisaishi, this guy. The soundtrack he composes for each movie fits perfectly.He's genius. I think one of the finest composers in Japan. However, he doesn't do Ghibli music concert often. And also, it's so hard to get a ticket for his Ghibli concert. I think the last time he did it in Japan was more than 4-5 years ago. I'm not really sure though, but not often. But he also does world tour, I guess. So if you have a chance, you should go.Someday, I really want to go.
Please use those movies for listening to Japanese or learning Japanese. Really good resources. Even if you just watch as a movies, oh, you can enjoy so much. I highly recommend to watch them. Today, I'm going to Ghibli concert with Samurai-kun. Would you like to come with us? Let's go.
Today, I'm going to speak only mas and des in the end.Which means polite way. So please try to find how many katakana words we use in our conversation. All right, so let's get started. 今日はジブリのミュージックのクラシックコンサートです。超楽しみです。オンラインでチケットを買いました。では、行きましょう。わあ、すごい広いスタジアムですね。ステージも広いし、スクリーンもあります。大きなスピーカーもありますね。カズハさん、今日のコンサートのプログラムです。どうぞ。あ、ありがとう。わあ。すごいいいスケジュールですね。このコンサートのタイトルは、ジブリオーケストラインターナショナルコンサート。プリンセスもののけ。子供たちのコーラスがあります。バイオリンのソロの演奏。ゲストは有名なシンガーの平原綾香さんです。 そして、わあ、久石譲さんのインタビュー。そしてアンコールがあって、最後に宮崎駿さんがスピーチ。わあ、すごい楽しみです。
和葉さん、久石さんはたくさんのコンテストで優勝しているんですよ。
確かに彼の音楽のメロディーは本当に美しいですよね。あ、和葉さん、始まる前に携帯電話をオフにしてください。あと、カメラは使えませんよ。はいはい、大丈夫。あ、ベルが鳴りました。始まりますよ。ドキドキドキドキドキドキ。ああ、もう最高でした。どうでしたか？さすがプロですね。リズムもメロディーも本当に綺麗で、また映画が見たくなりました。本当ですね。あ、お土産ショップがあります。見てもいいですか？もちろんです。CD やアルバム、ポスターとかが売っていますよ。ああ、全部欲しいです。全部買います。
え？
楽しかったですね。また行きたいです。
I really enjoyed it. Thank you so much, Samurai-kun. Maybe he's gonna be my boyfriend? Maybe. Okay.Did you enjoy my video? Did you learn new words? Did you have any questions? Please write in the comment section. I'm always happy to read your comment and also feedback.、Mm-hmm. Okay, next topic will be JAL. What is JAL? Japanese airline. Have you taken Japanese airline? Did you like it?Next week, I'm going back to Japan by JAL. So let's take a flight with me. All right. And business class. じゃあ、またね。Bye.